And the tail of the tape shows an advantage for Tony Mosco. He's a very big guy, 6'2", 216, 72-inch reach. Jimmy Smith checking in at 198 for tonight's bout. Tony Mosco, a very popular local fighter. We saw him make his pro debut here at the Sun Dome a month ago. It was a successful one. Not long on defense, but he has a lot of power check.
Well, from what Jimmy Smith looks like at the beginning of this fight, I think him and Ben Smith may be a pretty good matchup. What do you think?
This is bizarre stuff. Almost looks like a rock and sock and robot. And Timber, he is cold-cocked by Tony Mosco.
I've fallen and I can't get up.
You can almost hear it. He needs an alarm. And Brian Gary issues it, flags him out. We may need the Guinness people ringside here. I think we've seen a new world record.